Hey guys, Ashley here. So I'm here to talk about the importance of seasons in sports and really any type of sport, not just our children's sports, but also the sports that we do as adults. So one of the biggest things that we've seen is that we've kind of forgotten seasons lately. Sporting activities are going all year long. We have time to do these things because of indoor facilities that have now come up. The one big thing with this is that we're seeing more and more injuries due to overtraining and not necessarily underpreparedness, but this kind of idea that, oh my goodness, I can do this all year long, so I'm just gonna do my sport all of the time. The thing with this is that this does increase our risk for injury. It doesn't let us do as much as we want to, okay? It doesn't let us get as strong as we want to prevent those injuries over time. So when we look at the seasons, just as if there are four weather seasons, and in the Northeast it's a little bit questionable, we have four different seasons we should really be thinking about when it comes to sports. We have the off season, we have the preseason, in season, and the postseason. They're all imperative when it comes to building up your athletic performance. And that's what people forget. We don't always have to play our sport to get our performance to being better. So I like to start with the off season, and mainly because the off season is where we really build our capacity for athletics. It's the time of the year where we can get as strong as we can, and we can build our capacity for endurance without necessarily having to play our specific sport all day, every day. It's an awesome time because you're learning new things, you're getting stronger, and also you're gonna get back to preseason, when preseason comes about, being in shape and probably better shape than you have been. So during this time, basically what you're thinking about is strength training, okay? You're not touching the ball, or you're not doing your specific sport as much, and you are just preparing your body. If we move into the next type of season, it's gonna be the preseason, where our strength training numbers are decreasing, okay? And we're getting our sport-specific touches back up. And that's the most important time to really look at injury prevention. We don't want to ramp things up too fast to the point where athletes are getting injured, but athletes should also be coming in prepared because they did their work in the off season. We go to in season next, and in season, obviously, we really want to continue to maintain that strength, but you don't have to strength train every day. Once a week has kind of been shown enough, you know, two strength training sessions is plenty to maintain the strength that you've gained, especially when you're playing games or doing events or activities. And the thing is that you need to monitor your body during this time. Looking at kind of saying, hey, am I good with sleep, nutrition? Is my performance deteriorating? And those are all kind of giveaways as to, you know, how you should kind of go about your season. The last season that I talk about a little bit is the postseason. And the postseason is the shortest period of time. It's where you let your body recover. And it's the time where you make your game plan for the off season. Now, seasons are variable for sports. And obviously, if your child is a multi-sport athlete, it's always a little bit harder. And if you're a multi-sport athlete, it's even more difficult. The big thing is that in thinking about kind of this one sport or multi-sport, we really need to look at it and re-examine it. Recently, kind of looking at a fellow PT, and something that he said is basically, yes, we said one sport specialization is not great, but kids shouldn't be playing multiple sports every season all year long. And that's because we need to think about these principles. The principles are gonna help decrease risk for injury, and it's also just super important to keep staying healthy and improving athletic performance. If you guys have any questions about this, feel free to reach out. We're here to help you guys get to your maximum potential, and we always love doing so. All right, thanks guys.